6-4.
Not quite an Andy Murray 2.0. But that was...